They don't have political jobs. They have career jobs as law enforcement officers and as prosecutors and as investigators. And that's what their responsibility is. And that's why the president, when discussing this issue in each stage, has reiterated his commitment to this principle that any criminal investigation should be conducted independent of any sort of political interference, and that people should be treated the same way before the law, regardless of their political influence, regardless of their political party, regardless of